all the fun things that we've gotten to learn. But we're going to start our, like, we have a regular class today, and then we'll flip around so you can see them. Question? Are you bleeding a lot? Just a little bit. Just a tiny bit. Don't touch it. It's going to be fine. It's going to stop all by itself, I promise. Just a little tiny. Let's sing hello.
Hello, everybody. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Let's make music. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed, my darling.
Even in second grade, we have really good independent workers, and they learn that if they practice, they do it better. That's a good life lesson. Practice gets better. So we work on these all by themselves. They know exactly what to do, and now we're going to clap them, and they're going to be awesome, right?
Yeah.
Are we going to laugh if somebody makes a mistake?
Yeah.
You know, you might want to, but don't do it. Don't do it. Because everybody makes mistakes, right? All of us do. Let's put a clap on. Oh, why do you think those are red? Think about it. Is it a hard one? See that? One. Here we go. Following the highs and the lows, which is exactly what you have to do when you learn how to use it. That's really good, everybody. Let's do a little song that we know. How about Scotland Burns?
Yeah.
One, two,
here
you go.
Scotland Burns, Scotland Burns, look out, look out. Fire, 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 fire. Go on, watch her, go on, watch her.
Scotland Burns. You, right? All right.
have a little pattern that repeats over and over again throughout the song. Yes?
Ostinato.
Everybody say ostinato.
Ostinato.
We're Italian speakers. Yes, that's right. An ostinato, a little pattern that repeats. You guys get the pattern this time. All right, well, I think it's time for us to stand up, and that'll wake us up a little bit. Yep. All right, and let's do this. Let's have you guys, start the song. And then you're going to come in second, do the same song without a pattern. What do we call that?
Around.
Sing it around, exactly, which is another way to make
harmony.
Harmony, so smart. Are we ready? First, one, two, ready, go.
Stop and turn, stop.
Our solfege
song. Stop and burning, stop and burning. Look out, fire, 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 fire.
For I'm watcher, I'm watcher. Can I sing with the so's and the do's?
Yes.
So, so, do, do, so, so, do, do.
Making music in a choir is going to be all about as they get bigger. So it's really a great step forward. Second grade. Awesome. All right, let's do something else. How about a little spooky song?
Yeah. I'm so excited. This is wonderful.
I want to make sure that part is so spooky and so beautiful. Can you try it again with me? Get your spookiest sound.
Thank you.
Good job. Thank you, Mears. But we're going to try this one in a round two. I think maybe you guys should come first this time.
You're going to come in second. It's okay. It's going to work, right?
Yes.
Sure it is. Here we go.